The Miss USA pageant has a crown holder for the third time this year, and she's from right here in Michigan. Army Officer Alma Cooper from Okemos says that she's proud to be a daughter of a migrant worker. She is also an alum of Stanford University. Cooper takes the crown from Miss Hawaii, who inherited it when the initial winner, Miss Utah, stepped down. She cited a toxic work environment in her resignation letter. Cooper now will go on to compete in the Miss Universe pageant.